Today, I'm going to teach you how to cut a nice mullet. Second step is to have, my second step is, if it's a male, have him remove his shirt. Once he's done that, then we got to prep him. Get a nice handy comb. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, looks like you haven't been doing your combing. Naughty boy. Okay. First, you will need a clippers to do the business. Second, you'll need a comb to help with the business. This is the eccentric cord. You need this so you have some room to play. This is the guide to tell you how long it's going to be. And then, for comfort for him, you can put a towel around. This way, no hair will get on his skin, so he doesn't get that itchy. Second, is you're ready to do business. Okay, first you want to start at the sides. Let's go. Get all this long stuff off. This little long sucker here. To the top, you start, carry on till you get to about halfway. You gotta be careful not to poke him in the eye when you're going in for the kill up here. Most time I'm not very careful, but that's just because I'm experienced. If I was a newbie. And then, this is important. For the mullet, you just do one pass close behind the ear. That's how I prefer mine done. And then you'll finish it up later after things get done. But for this thing. And another thing is, I always like to start all the way from the bottom, then you don't miss any parts. See one stripe right behind the ear. Some sweat, hard on mama with a face like a gent. Said forget up and go, must have got up and went. Well, I got good news, she's a real good liar. Stand up, shake off, do a little wiggle. Woohoo! And one thing, sometimes, well, mostly my mom likes me to do, is cleaning up the mess. Cleaning. Oh, man.
Knock, knock, cut it, open up his chip. Got a kush pack, shells, and some Henny we can sip. Keep a couple dollars, I don't give a penny to a bitch. But I'm with a couple hoes who say they really wanna get acquainted with some niggas who